Hey guys, we are staying here in 24 minutes, and we can't do nothing.
Yeah, except for just sitting down.
Yeah,
and talk to you guys.
Yeah. So it's
I actually brought some stuff.
Yeah, we brought like jackets and stuff like that.
And I brought my booster seat so I'm comfortable.
So like I am not, on the other hand, I am not gonna be comfortable.
Yeah, because you my sweater.
Hey I'm gonna use it. Well, as we were saying.
So it's almost bedtime, as you see. It is dark outside.
Dark.
Very, really very dark. Dark outside. I mean, so dark.
Yeah,
it's starting.
Wait. Okay, move over here. Move on your thing.
Can you just put your seatbelt on, please?
I'm going to be back here. Huh? We're going back here for 24 minutes.
We're gonna drive with it. You
always
see this?
Mom, can I be in the back for 24 minutes?
No.
Mm-hmm. Buckle up, Miley, get up. You're not. Buckle up.
Okay. We can go in the other space for 24 minutes.
Obviously, she knows better. I don't know why.
The first thing she does is gonna be about. Mine's just scared of me, so she then goes first, she stays home.
Yeah? Your bedroom?
I guess.
Okay. 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 I'm gonna sit in the room. I'm sitting on here. But we always try to max out the volume.
I think because I got in that car seat one time, she got scared.
She was in the car?
Yeah. So I was gonna make I was dropping off around the work. I was gonna make the left, except all the cars are parked here. I did all such things. When I went, that car's going boom, spun me. But anyway, it was like barely hit the back of me, so I did a little spin.
Look at the tires are glowing right there.
Really?
Yeah,
it's
glowing my car.
Fuck it up, Miley?
No.
Hurry up.
Pizza.
Yeah, we want pizza. Sorry.
Okay,